Good morning. Happy Thursday. Today is a reveal day, which is nuts. Reveal number 4 out of 12, which doesn't seem like a lot, but I feel like at the same, it's like it's taking a long time, but also we're flying through. I don't know how to explain it. I guess it's like having kids, right? Like the days are long, but the years fly by. It kind of feels that way whenever I'm in renovation mode. But anyways, my merit bundles are live. So before I head off to the reveal, I wanted to show you, one, I'll put the link in here now. If you are no stranger to merit and you know what you want and you're here to buy for Mother's Day to get those discounts, I'll put the link here and you can have at it. There is no code. It's just through the links. I have two different bundles. One is called Jen's Essentials, and I'll show you what's in that. And then I have Jen's Favorite, which is essentially the whole face. It's 5 products. And I'll show you what I do with each one real quick. So if you're new, you've got that. Or if you just, you bought and you need a refresher, this will be helpful for you too. All right, first I'm going to show you all the minimalist stick. This is in both bundles. I do have foundation on because I'm in the middle of shooting a TV show. However, I wear Merit makeup without foundation whenever I'm not shooting and I'm just at home. The minimalist stick acts as a concealer and a foundation. It's neither, but it acts as both. And so I get asked a lot if Merit would be pretty by itself, to which I would say, yes, Merit is very pretty without foundation. You don't need it. It's a clean makeup, and it's a luxury formula, but it doesn't cost as much as other luxury makeup. They come in about 30% less than other, makeup brands that have kind of the same formula and are in that luxury tier, if you will. I like to press in the minimalist stick. Today I'm kind of using it as a concealer, but also just to brighten my under eye. I'm not breaking out right now, which is a huge win. Otherwise I would put it on top of blemishes, zits, whatever. It makes a great cover up. But again, also acts as a great light foundation if you don't know where foundation that day. And that was shade Bone. I really like that shade. I also love shade Linen. The next one I'm gonna do is I'll take the Bronze Balm. I'm gonna show you everything that's in the bundle that's called Jen's Favorites, and it is the more expensive bundle because you get all the products, all 5 things. So that's what I'm gonna cover first because that's what I'm gonna use. And this is what I use to quickly contour my face. So I'll go on my nose, I'll go under my nose, under my lip, right under my cheekbone. And this is shade Leo underneath my chin. And just a few on my forehead, and then I blend it in. I had the craziest dream last night. I had a dream that Mike and I were getting married again, but we weren't calling it a vow renewal. We were like literally just saying we're getting married again, but all the kids were there. It's a very strange, vivid dream.
For what?
Talking about my dreams. I'm blending.
We're getting married?
That's what I dreamed. I dreamed that we got married again. It wasn't a vow renewal. Okay.
Like we just got married.
Like we're getting married again, but we weren't calling it a vow renewal. We're getting married, but like all our kids were there and I was late. It was just Bye. The strangest thing.
Bye.
Okay, hold on 1 second. Okay. All blended. So what this bronzing balm does is it gives us bone structure. See this shadow right here. I put it underneath my jaw. See how it looks like my bottom lip is casting a shadow? That's Leo. And then I did a little bit up here just for a little bit of tanness. And then you can see like the inside of my nose coming down. And I love the shade Leo because it's the least amount of orange, but it still has a dark richness to it. It looks really, really pretty. Okay, next is the blush balm here. And I am using shade Fox. I really, really love Fox. However, there's 3 colors that I'm obsessed with. Fox, I love. It has more of like a tan tone, like makes me look a little tanner. I started with Beverly Hills. It's like the lightest, most natural pink nude shade. Very pretty and very subtle. Cheeky is real pink. When you put it on, you'll be frightened. It's so pink, but when you blend it in, it is beautiful. Cheeky, Beverly Hills, or Fox. What the heck? Let's mix in Raspberry Beret on top of Fox just for the fun. This is more of a, it matches my shirt. This is more of a purpley tone, but it's also very pretty. The best thing about this makeup is it's cream based. And if you have mature skin, dry skin, I mean any skin, cream looks great. But I'm specifically reaching out to mature skin. I'm considering myself at 34 to have mature skin. I've got wrinkles. It looks kind of dry. you know, that's where I am in my life. And so cream just complements it beautifully. It gives us a little bit of, I call it controlled dewiness, versus if you put on a foundation with a lot of dew, you look like you ran through a sprinkler system. You know what I'm saying? We control the dew in places that don't have wrinkles. So it gives us a lot of youthfulness versus a powder that sits in on your face and kind of sits in the wrinkles. I remember my mom saying a while back, like, she can no longer wear powder things because it sets in wrinkles and it makes her look older. And I feel the same way. That's why I like this cream stuff. All right, let's do the Day Glow, which is essentially a highlighter. I forgot to mention, on your first order, you'll get their signature bag, which is super cute. I remember commenting on this when I first got it. I was like, this is actually a really good freebie. Like, you know, some bags aren't that impressive. Kind of feel cheap. This bag's really cute. It would be a perfect add-on gift that you'd get for free with your first order for like a Mother's Day present. You could wrap it in the bag. I am loving the shade Citrine in the Day Glow. I first loved Kava. That was really spitty. I first loved Kava, but I'm really digging the Citrine because it's got a really nice warm color. So it's not that stark white highlight. If you like a really white beaming highlight, Kava's beautiful. It's stunning. It just has more of a cool undertone. Whereas this is more of like a bronzed highlight. It just looks really natural and pretty. Last but not least, the most popular lipstick in my DMs. Every time I wear this, I get blown up. I love this shade. It is called Baby. Their lipstick is the bomb. If you've been here for a hot minute, you know I don't like lipstick. I'm all about glosses and balms. I hate lipstick, but this lipstick is basically a lip balm. That's what it feels like. So let me apply it. You get a little bit of sheen to it, but you don't get the stickiness that a gloss will give. I don't mind the stickiness of a gloss. I like it, but I know some of y'all do not. It's just super hydrating. Has a little bit of a sheen to it, but it's just a little bit darker than my natural lip, which I love. So dare I say it looks natural, looks very pretty. Doesn't look like I made up. And again, that is shade Baby with no lip liner, nothing. And then I'll go in with the Day Glow Citrine and hit the upper lip for a little glow. So here is the final look. I'm so sorry it's dark in here. It's supposed to start thunderstorming, but it is very dark. I've got a light in my face, hoping you can see what the heck I'm doing. Okay, so the two bundles. I want it to be known, only bundles are discounted on Merit's site, not single items. So if you want a discount, you have to buy one of the bundles. That is just how Merit does it. They don't do discount codes. They're giving us a discount today, and it is only for 24 hours. That is just how Merit does it. So you got to buy one of the bundles in order to get a discount. The highest discount is the Jen's Favorites, and that's 5 items. It's the minimalist stick, the bronzing balm, the Day Glow highlighter, the blush, and the lipstick. I like to call it, you get the whole face, and that's 15% off. The other bundle, I wanted to create a bundle that was under $100. That is the bronzing balm, the blush, and the Day Glow. So you get those three for under $100, and it's 10% off. So again, not single items. You have to buy one of the bundles to get the discount. One last thing, why didn't I include the brush? Because I've gotten asked that before. Their brush is great. However, when I'm curating these bundles, I really am so picky about, I want the biggest bang for your buck. So I ask myself, as a consumer, do I want to pay around $30 for a brush? That's great. Or would I rather swap that out for an actual makeup item and get more makeup products? And the answer for me is yes, all day long. Because I can find a brush in my home to use. You just kind of need a tight woven brush. Or the best thing about these products, when I travel, I do it with my hands. You have a ton of control. It blends in beautifully. It just melts into the skin. I love using my fingers with Merit product because I feel like I don't lose product and I get a lot of control on where I'm putting stuff. So do you have to have a brush? Absolutely not. That's the great thing about it. And here is a look with only natural light. I'm digging the raspberry beret. I wasn't thinking I was gonna wear this color. This is a sweatshirt. I gotta get ready for a reveal. But now I'm gonna be hunting down maybe a little dressier top in this color because it looks really pretty with the blush. Anyways, off to reveal number 4. Hope you guys have a great, great, great Thursday. And then I'll be knocking out some of y'all's questions in the question box today. Walk didn't work at all, so let's do a fast walk.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna trip and my face is gonna go face first into a plant.
Ouch. Okay, and go.
No! Because then your movements are going to look like you're doing high knees. No!
What did I do?
You like ran with your knees up.
Best believe I'm still bejeweled when I walk in.